Hi guys, it's me again. I'm going to do a video tutorial on a very dramatic look which I'm wearing right now. So if you want to know how I did it, then keep on watching.
Okay, so let's get started. The first thing that I'm going to do is I'm going to prime my eyes using Maybelline's Dream Mousse Shadow in Lip Dream. And I'm just going to use my fingers and place it all over my lid. Once that's done, I'm going to get a shimmery green color from my 120 palette, and I'm just going to use a flat eyeshadow brush and place it all over my lid and a little above my crease as well, so that the color will still show even if I open my eyes. I'm going to use a drop of Visine as a substitute for mixing medium, since this contains glycerin. This will keep the color and give us a smoother application. I'm going to dab my crease brush in it. Going back to my 120 palette, I'm going to use a black matte shadow with the same crease brush and place them all over my crease. To take a lighter green color and place them slightly above my crease just to blend out harsh edges. And just do the wiper motion. And as always, take your time in blending your eyeshadow. Now using my NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in Milk, I'm going to just dab a few of those products on my brow bone, which will serve as my highlight, and just blend it with your fingers. Then taking a clean eyeshadow brush, blend the color up to your brow bone. Do the wiper motion again. Going back to your crease brush, touch up the black matte shadow since you are aiming for a dramatic look. Do this until you are satisfied. Then create a V-shape on the outer corner of the eye to get that pop look, and just blend it over again. Okay, with the same crease brush and what's left of the black matte shadow, place it on your lower lash line but not all the way in. I'm using the NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil again and placing it in my tear duct. This will serve as my base, and just blend it with your fingers. Now take a smaller eyeshadow brush and dip it into the light green color that I used earlier and place it on your tear duct as well as your lash line and blend it. And also, don't forget to put it above your tear duct and blend it with the black for a smooth transition of colors. Taking the same small brush, dip it in the shimmery green color and just guide it below the black eyeshadow on the lower lash line. Then blend both colors. I'm using Maybelline Vivid and Smooth Eyeliner in black on my waterline. Thank you. I'm also going to do a tight lining. This will make your eyelashes look thicker. Take time with this to prevent poking your eyes. Then blink a couple of times to do a transfer on your liner from your waterline to your upper lash line and vice versa. Now get a blending brush and dip it into the light green color to blend away harsh edges and to fix your boo-boos. So this is it for the eyeshadow. I'm going to apply mascara, curl my lashes, and put on some false eyelashes, but this is optional, and I'll be right back. So this is the final look, a dramatic green and black eyeshadow to make your eyes look sexy. And for my face, I use Skin Perfecting Liquid Foundation, Estee Lauder in Magnoscopic for my eyelashes, LA Colors in Tickled Pink for my blush, Intuit No. 1 for my highlighter, and Uninhibited No. 253 for my lips. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Please don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Till then, see you on my next video. Bye!